boom, 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 boom. Your bath's ready, Delorious.
Bowser! Heel, get off! Sit up! Roll over! Get up! Come on, roll over! Get up! Roll over!
There is nothing closer in affection than a man and his dog.
Pull it in, Winifred.
Come to you. Look for the bare necessities. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to me.
They'll come to you. Nada.
Abadabadoy.
Willalabazini.
Wallabut, woolabut.
Siblatode.
He's got a tiger by the tail, he has.
He'd better hang on, too.
Everybody, everybody, everybody wants to be a cat.
You old crab!
Jehoshaphat!
Here I come, him. Ready or not?
You to help button me up. Hurry!
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but I'll need you to suck in tight.
This darn costume must have shrunk in the wash.
Dainty Belle makeover.
This hoppo wants to be the Potamus of high fashion.
Cancel the rest of my appointments. This is gonna take all day long.
Oh, no.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. I beg your pardon, madam, but get off! Cinder? Nala!
Hey, there he goes! There he goes! So go get him!
There ain't no way I'm going in there!
But you want me to come out looking like you, cactus butt?
But we gotta finish the job.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame! Ah!
Oompa, oompa. Hey, what's going on?
She's gonna eat me!
Huh? Whoa! Jeez, why do I always have to save your...
Ah! For the rest of your days, it's a problem-free. Philosophy.
Well, I bet I can easily find another bestest best friend if I just put my mind to it.
Pardon me.
Sorry. See you.
Perfectly all right. Uh-oh.
Achilles, sit. Whoa! Oh, dear, I'm sorry. Naughty horse. Naughty. He's just impossible, really. I can't take him anywhere.
Get this thing off me!
Achilles, sit.
Get off me!
Kid, come inside. I want to show you something.
Tarzan told us to sit on him, so I'm sitting on him. But don't worry, I'm not squishing him much.
Like, remember when your three friends came to visit?
Oh, I remember this. Ever after. Didn't they, Turk? Turk. Turk. Oh, oh. Sorry, Turk. You should have said something.
In this case, bigger is definitely better.
Oh.
it's like you have this special power.
Special power? Well, it's pretty powerful, all right.
Beyond what you see.
Beyond what you... Hey, how am I supposed to look beyond what I see beyond that?
Huh? Oh, sorry.
Wow, you're the biggest cow I've ever saw.
Well, if you're in charge, I'll take that as a compliment. And if you're not, I guess I'll just have to sit on you.
Mom!
Hey, I'm only kidding.
How are we gonna dip past them?
Yeah, pardon me, folks. Any of y'all seen a weird-looking horse around here?
Sorry.
Nope.
Come on, dude. Psst. Dude.
I am not your girlfriend! Benny, oh my gosh! Who knows mouth to mouth?
Larry Coyle!
Sam?
I improvised.
Will!
Oh, he's a killer!
Get away from my baby!
Hey! Calm down, lady!
Can anyone save my baby?
Bye-bye.
Whoa! So that's a pretty good pumpkin.
That one's even bigger. And noisier.
Good doggy, and no bones. Good doggy, and no bones. Good doggy, not even a little bitty bone. A good doggy.
All those boys gonna step aside when they hear this old X Gator play. Listen. Now, how about the other side?
Oh! Easy.
Well, this one in there, ain't it? Hold on.
Holy!
Oh, now, Cher, I know we got to get to Mama Ody lickety-split, but this particular extractification grant take a while, yeah.
Oh, you know, just to be nominated.
We won! This moment is so much bigger than me. This moment is for all the nameless, faceless gators who came before.
Lewis, it is just a nomination.
This isn't going to end up on YouTube, is it?
Oh, come on, Scott.
He's got more than just mad skill. He's got a beaver tail and a bill.
The baby's cold, sad to admit. Needs mother hen to sit on it. And you have got the biggest butt.
Kicking some monster butt.
Hi, you no-neck having halitosis blowing dentistry needing maggot. Come and get me. That's crazy. How did you... do that. Huh. So that's what the old caboose looks like. Not bad.
Shimmy step right, shimmy step left.
Oh, backflip.
A nice slimming sweater is what you need. Perfect. Nikki will never know the difference.
Emmett Otterton, been coming to your yoga class for like 6 years.
I have no memory of this beaver.
He's an otter, actually?
He was here a couple Wednesdays ago, remember?
Nope.
Keep on down, keep on hitting the ground.
Oh,
just might need a bath.
Hey, good one, Dad.
Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Nice move, Muhimu.
What do you mean, nice move? You pushed me. So, what are you gonna do about it?
Come on.
That's how I earned the stripes on my backside. See?
Poa.
Did you get a good look?
Yeah, we can see it fine from here.
Hey, Zazu?
Not funny, Rafiki.
At least you're right about that. I'm not getting off until you apologize, Zazu.
Apologize? Me? I'm the one with a rhinoceros on his head.
Bottom of the situation?
But does it matter what happened? Just get off of me!
Daylight! I thought I'd never see you again.
Hey, Mbaya. Looks like you have some hornbills stuck on your backside.
Come on, everyone. It was just an accident.
Sorry I sat on you, Zazu.
Quite all right.
Gotta look on the bright side. The long way home has lots of things to see. Gotta look on the bright side. Spirit's high is how I'll always be.
Hey, can I use your horse tail?
I guess that's a nay.
You know,
pretty sure it means we're pets.
Oh, I don't think.
I'll stop him.
Really hate to do this, but.
Where the.
Bovine!
Oh, Dante, cows are the only locals I am not worried about.
Oh, that's nothing! You want to see crap?
What are you doing?
What's wrong?
Like
is this bothering you?
Get down, buddy, man! Destroy her with your big foot!
Take it!
No.
Take it!
Embrace your body and be free.
I just saw the one place in a sheep that has no wool.
They're hardly qualified to back up gazelle. What in the grazing's heavens are you wearing?
Isn't it perfect? Drop that beat!